Hi, I'm Mary with the Houston SPCA, and I'm here with Debbie Mitchell from our affiliate, the Wildlife Rehab and Education Center. It's baby season here in Houston, and there are many babies who have fallen victim in the aftermath of Hurricane Alex. And today, Debbie is going to show you what to do in the event you come across some of these babies. Let's take a look.
Right. These are cottontail rabbits, and when we have high water, these guys are looking for higher ground. And many cases, they come in, they're cold, they're wet, they're scared, they've not been able to find any food because of the high water. And there's also ants that float in that water because the ants also are looking for higher ground. So many times these guys come in not only cold and wet, but with ant bites.
So tell me a little bit about these guys that we have here.
These are two white-winged doves, and we've got in a ton of doves after the storm because doves are not real good nest makers. So their nests were destroyed from the wind and the rain, and when they hit the ground, they get cold, they get wet, and there's not even really a good place for mom to have them put back because the nests are generally destroyed.
So Debbie's going to teach us what to do if you do find a baby bird or a small mammal who has fallen victim to any of the weather here in Houston.
The first thing to do is get you a shoebox or some type of size appropriate for your animal, a container for them. And what we've used here is just an old t-shirt from around the house. We snuggled the little animal down in the box, and then we took just a cotton tube sock and filled it with uncooked rice and tied a knot in the top. This here you can pop in the microwave for about a minute and a half to 2 minutes, put it in the box kind of up underneath his little rag, and it'll keep him nice and warm until you can get him transported here to the Wildlife Center.
So I know we're having a lot of babies come in right now for baby season, but during the year, typically, how many animals do you see people bringing in for who need help?
We take in 7,000 Texas native wild animals a year. We're here 7 days a week, Monday through Friday, we're 9 to 6, Saturday and Sunday, 9 to 4, and we're always here ready to answer the phone to answer any questions or help people.
Why don't you give everyone your address and your phone number and, of course, your website as well?
All right. Well, you're 7007 Katy Road. Our website is WRANDE.org, and our phone number is 713-861-9453.
And if for some reason someone can't get here when you're open, they can always go to your website for help, correct?
They can go to our website, they can listen to our telephone message, and also give some information.
Well, great. I hope we can save some little babies' lives and even some older wildlife as well.
That sounds great.